Hey everybody, this is your old pal Downwhere, and it's time for more Warcraft 3 audio commentaries. Yay! Now you may remember in the past, I did an audio commentary for a man that call
Drayen, a god of 4-on-4 random teams.
And I private messaged him on WCReplays.com, got him to send me some more replays, and I have chosen one for your viewing enjoyment. So let's get started. Also, at the end of this, I've been in contact with my old pal Thinker Tinker, and he sent me a bunch of replays. I can't do audios on them because most of the games are like an hour long, but there were several funny parts, so I've decided to make a compilation of Thinker Tinker comedy replay moments and put it at the end of this audio commentary. So anyway, yeah, that's enough rambling. Let's get started. The yawn for good luck. Drayen is lord. Drayen is life. So we got everybody friend Akfi, fuck you gringo, magic conch versus, let's see who's on Drayen's team. We got
Drayen, a god of 4-on-4 random teams.
And he's playing undead. We got Derelict. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to mean. I was trying to see if it was something backwards, like Killer Red, but I don't know. He's red, he's playing Night Elves. He proves to be an idiot later in the game, as you'll see. Purple's playing STFO La Abigail, playing Orcs. And yellow is Killer Thriller, playing Night Elves. And Derelict immediately says, I'm teching to Chippo, because it's 4-on-4 random teams, and that's what you do. Oh yeah, by the way, this is a long game. I'm going to do it at 2x speed, because it's not like you're watching the 4-on-4 replay for the micro and the gameplay. You're more impressed with the godlike abilities of Drayen. What was that? Oh yeah.
Drayen, a god of 4-on-4 random teams.
Summon is complete.
So anyway, I think I'll leave it on ally colors for now, but I don't know how anybody plays Warcraft 3 team games without turning on ally colors like that, where everybody on your team is teal and you're blue, because when there's a big-ass battle, I don't know who the fuck is on my team, because there's like 8 armies all on the screen at once, they're all different colors, and I'm not going to put my mouse over every single unit on the screen to see if they have a red name or not, so it's easier if they're all red. So anyway, what the? Fuck you, gringos! Well, never mind. That's the guy on the other team. I thought someone was scouting. I guess Red kind of is. He's sending, say this! His hero. What's your name? Say this. Say what? Who's the guy on first? No, he's on third base. Who's on first? I fucked that up. And the dogs are barking because reasons. So, now that's some high-quality harassment right there from Red. I don't think he killed anything. But he's just gonna hide in Blue's base. Drayen is just doing the typical undead stuff. Death Knight, fiends, skeletons. Cool map hack, Red! Yes, Red is a map hacker because he's attacking Purple's base. Level 2 on the Death Knight. Yeah, man. How dare you attack his base? LOL! Pink says he's stealing a whale and coming. Ew, we didn't need to know about that. Is there a battle going on somewhere? I'm not aware of it. Guess they're gonna meet up. Hit blue, Pink! I'm coming! Yeah. Alright, now I'm going to turn ally colors on so I can tell what the fuck is going on here. Let's cancel his tier 2, boy! And Red is obsessed with killing that one Crypt Fiend, but he's not going to do it. Nope. Whoops! Say this, just ate it. Going! guess I could turn off Fog of War, but whatever. Complete. We must scout OJ. Which one's OJ? Oh, that guy. Man! So, Drayen just continues creeping. Kill a Thrilla sending out that Owl of Map Pack. Uh-oh. Tojara's putting his toad jam up somebody's ass. That was clever, huh? Research complete. Well, he was for a second, anyway. Magic Conch being friendly and building his towers in his ally's base, which I guess that's good to stop Blademaster harassment? I don't know. Whoops! Okay, I thought the Blademaster was actually going to eat it there, but no. Alright. Drayen's probably a tier 2, I would assume. Yep. Got his Fiends, got his Lich, and he's going to go fuck up Blue's base some more. Ally colors. I'm just going to leave ally colors on. The problem is, in the chat, apparently I'm the only one that uses ally colors because they never call each other by their names. They call each other by their colors, which they wouldn't be able to see. Uh-oh. Drayen's in trouble. No, Drayen! Drayen is Lord! Okay, good. Drayen escaped. I know at one point Drayen falls for the first time on the road to being crucified. But we haven't got to that part yet. Uh-oh. Here comes the enemies. And they got a turd golem! It's all over! Wood? And Drayen just continuing to kill his own creations because he is Lord. He is allowed to kill the beasts that he created. That wasn't a very effective attack by whoever that was. Everybody friend. He's definitely kill a Thrillist friend because he just gave him a bunch of free experience. Oh yeah, this is where they start arguing like idiots. Let me expand! Nah, bruh! I got shrooms up, bro! Need that. 8,000. Give me expansion or I kill you! That's a good strategy. These two idiots start fighting with each other. This nigga ain't playing, dog! Shit! And now he's building a tower on his ally's expansion, and, oh shit! Oh no! Drayen falls for the first time. It's the Stations of the Cross, Warcraft edition. That probably won't make any sense unless you're Catholic. Although I'm not really a Catholic anymore. Ah, he rebuys his hero! It must have been 3 days, because he just rose from his grave. Got rocked. Delay wrecked my TP attempt. Uh-oh. I was gonna say, you're not gonna kill that crypt fiend? Run, Drayen! Don't let him see you sweat! And his allies are all going up top now. Drayen says, I need help! And they're all like, fuck that! The croc crowed 3 times and they denied him and stuff. Oh, never mind. They're coming. Uh-oh. Oh shit, he's gonna lose that black citadel. Oh no. Oh jeez. Nope. They didn't finish it off. They're too stupid. Get him, Drayen! Get your vengeance! Pazuzu! I mean, Pally! What the figger? He wants that paladin dead, as do I. But he is the fearless, thus he cannot be killed. And he escapes. Oh! There goes a rifleman. Riefleman gets killed! And it's just picking off bitches left and right. Nope, he didn't get that one. Alright. See if his allies are still fighting over that. Well, there's no expansion there, so I guess they must have been killed by enemies or friendly fire. We'll never know, because I wasn't looking. Uh-oh. Oh, Drayen! Oh, no! The Lich dies! Drayen falls for the second time! Someone quick, run out there and wipe his brow! No, Drayen. No. You don't treat God like that, you sons of bitches. Back up and meet. Chiom's red! Well, I haven't got to another one of the funny parts yet. I'll have to switch it back to non-ally colors for that so you can tell what the fuck's going on. They all call each other by their player colors, so they're clearly not using ally colors. I guess... Oh shit. Big battle! In the middle! Back up, yellow! TP all! Everyone run! Uh-oh. Team Drayen's getting owned. No! Run, Drayen! Luckily, unless they decapitate Drayen and get his quickening, he can't be killed, so... Get mad hips, dog! Make some hips that don't lie! Red, you chim! Me Drayen! And, ah shit, Drayen's base is under attack again. Drayen, no! No, my lord! You must defeat the evil bastard enemies! Uh-oh. That's a whole lot of explosions and things going on. And nice placement on those wards way there in the back. You'd think they'd be better up here, but whatever. What, I don't know what I'm talking about. Good shit, Red! Know what I'm saying, dog? Oh shit, no, Drayen! Drayen teleports and avoids falling for the third time, because fuck the prophecies and fuck tradition. That's what he says. Level 6, quick, get Raise the Dead, the greatest skill in the game, and use it! For you are the god of random 4-on-4 teams. Or 4-on-4 random teams. Uh-oh. Get that midget. Get him! He was turned into a bunny rabbit, but he was still too fast. And he's gonna escape, I think. Maybe. Could be. Possibly. Uh-oh. Drayen's gonna strike him down! Oh, he got him! He got him. GG, you genetic disaster. Uh-oh. Alright. And it is everybody's friend sending out the Batrider time. Good times. Oh shit, run! No! No, Drayen! Whew, close one. Alright, Drayen. You better get an expansion or something, buddy. Oh, he's already got one. Never mind. They all coming back to bottom. Protect that dog. Oh, never mind. We're not protecting shit. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's bad. Oh, somebody's... Oh, people are getting killed now. Oh, shit. Drayen, things aren't looking so hot here. What's going on? Gold mine's collapsed. Oh, shit. Drayen, do something. Turn water into wine, quick! Anything! Uh-oh. Well, there goes STFO's base. He just got butt-rammed. Drayen, the scourge of workers everywhere! He's a union buster! He heard those peons talking about forming a union and he said, eh-eh! Not on my watch! And we'll have to give him benefits and shit. And thus he murdered them, and on the third day, he rested, or the seventh day, whatever. Fuck you, Gringo is getting fucked up by gringos. And those Bat Riders are just being a huge pain in the ass, that's for sure. Pink or yellow, you ready to TP? I'm always ready to TP, dog. Alright. Where are you TPing to? Oh, they're trying to get rid of the Bat Riders. And, since it's 4-on-4 random teams, the idiot Batriders just stand there and get killed by archers, because, you know, that's the best way to do it, right? Alright, at some point, our forces are under attack. Those two idiot allies, I don't remember if it's the same ones that were arguing earlier, but they start fighting again. Oh shit. Run, Drayen! Run, Drayen, this is bad! Nope, you can't kill Drayen. He's immortal. Although, that was pretty close. And ally hero has been killed, and okay, here we go. Now watch this. Turn off ally color so you can see who's who. Why y'all up there, dog? Shit! We need Starfall to foam and crucial, Yellow. You chat all the time. You say. You talks all the time. Give me your gold, Purple. You're not using it. And Purple's units are trapped in Red's base. I'm sure they can work this out reasonably. Uproot your shop for Purple, Red. Hell no! You attack my shop of wonders, now you die! Oh, jeez. Oh, it's a civil war, just like that movie that just came out. You are so bad, says Purple. Just play, we got this. You see it, and don't let me out, but Chetmore, faggot noob! Classy. And he exits the game. Alright, he's got Purple, now that he caused him to lose his shit, which doesn't take much in random teams, and oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, that expansion is fucked. Drayen teleports in to save the day. Ally colors again, please. Thank you. Alright. They killed the Archmage. Archmage. I never did learn what the proper usage of that word was. Aw, shit. Dark Ranger just got pwned. End it now! Oh, fuck. Derelik is about to lose his expansion. And another TP by Drayen. I guess he saw that Red didn't have a teleport scroll, so he's gonna fuck that shit up. That paladin's about to eat it! Smite his bitch! Ass! Smite him! He's about to get smoted! Has pronounced a death sentence upon you! Run, Modi Stonesmith! You little bitch. Oh, there goes the paladin. Sentence has been passed and fulfilled. And oh, the Mountain King escaped. It's okay, he's still a marked man. Union Buster Drayen strikes again. Fuck you. You'll work 27 hours and love it, despite the fact that being impossible since there's 24 hours in the day. Run! Uh-oh. Kalathrilla's base is getting jacked. Botvo. He wrecked Botvo. And Akfui is getting owned. Well, his base is getting owned anyway. So is Kalathrilla's base. Give me gold for heroes, quick! Drayen has 71 gold. I don't think he's going to be given any gold. Derelik has money. And Drayen wants to expand, but he doesn't have enough money. He asked for 200 gold, and he's given 190 gold! What a scrub! I believe he asked for 200 gold, thank you very much. Get it right, bitch. 100G. Consider it a donation to the Church of Drayen. Of Latter-day Saints. Oh, he's finally gonna get that Mount King! Oh, no. For Cosmodon again. I really hate that skill. Get him, Drayen! Fuck him up! This is the kind of awesome play-by-play they have in those Korean shoutcaster leagues. Oh no! Drayen's fallen for the third time! No, Drayen! The next step is you being crucified! We can't have that! There's kiddies watching this! It's too gruesome! Uh-oh. Run, Lich! Run, you skirt-wearing freak! Oh, shit! There goes the Lich. Oh, jeez. Our Lord is in trouble. Oh, fuck. He doesn't have any money coming in. Does he have enough money to resurrect his hero? I don't think he does. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is bad. A Lich sake salty gold. You guys got for my Hijiros. I believe Drayen has a concussion, judging from the text. And on the eighth day, Drayen got concussed. Thus saith the scriptures. Drayen wants big bucks. All you got, dog. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, it's the revenge of the workers' union. They have discovered Drayen's expansion. Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, fuck. Drayen is lord! He cannot be defeated! How much money does this idiot... Killerid, or Relict, whatever his name is... How much money does that idiot have? Let's see.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
He has... 400 gold, I think. No, he has a lot of gold. I don't know how to... I can't remember how to tell. He just gave most of it. And Kelethrella quits. Drayen says, please, do not leave.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Luckily, those workers of Ekfui are too scared to attack the Union Buster one more time, because, you know, they know what'll happen. They'll get fucked. Drayen reviving his heroes. Do they still have a chance? It's not looking good. Come on, Drayen. Do it for all the Drayenites. We'll sacrifice a virgin to give you their strength. Matthew, come here. Oh, he's not here. Oh, well. I'm sure there's another virgin around here somewhere. No, not me. I've had sex at least 3 times. So, take that. Oh, shit. Priestess of the Moon! The only one that can save them! Kenshi is... Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's bad. Well, Kilithrilla has 5 units. 5 food. Oh, never mind. He has 0 food now. Okay. This is not good. Drayen's got his heroes back.
Our forces are under attack.
No! That son of a bitch Mountain King is ruining everything! Get him, Drayen! Get him! It's time for vengeance! On you, Moody Stonesmith! Yeah, moody, moody bitch! Kill him! You cannot escape the Lord! His knowing, all-seeing eye will follow you to the ends of the earth. He is Drayen, the god of 4-on-4 random teams, and you shall not escape. I don't think. Drayen's his Mountain King. His ally's running ahead with his hero. Mountain King! Mountain King! I'm going this way! Whee! Mountain King, you idiot! I told you you couldn't escape, you little bastard. Now you've been smoted. All right, Red, let's take him. We can finish these bitches. It's Derelique and Drayen teaming up once again. Oh, I mean, killed them, yeah? Stay together and we win. Man, that concussion is still wreaking havoc on Drayen's brain. Poor guy. It was the damn Romans. They gave him a shot upside the head when they were dragging him out to get crucified. Those bastards. Oh, shit! They made Mel Gibson cry and make a movie. Got the Blade Master. Oh, this is... It's all over now. It's all fucking over. Drayen is going to be once again... victorious. It is finished! And Drayen is victorious! He is Lord! Drayen! Got a 4-on-4 random teams! Victory. Victory. GG! Oh, fuck. Oh, get that son of a bitch sodomite! Oh, you smoted him! You smoted him good! Teammates, no micro. Pink, good micro. Pink being Drayen, of course, in case you forgot. Ha ha ha! Thank you! Now build an idol to me, and abandon all hope. And your heathen gods and goddesses. For Drayen is lord. Let's see how he did. Drayen killed 138 units. How many hero kills? 14! Damn! You know what a 14 hero kill game is for Drayen? Just another game. Because he gets 14 when he's sleeping. And that time he had bad teammates. So, you know.
Drayen, the god of 4-on-4 random teams.
So I hope you enjoyed that replay. And now we're going to go into a compilation of funny moments from the replays that Thinker Tanker, the court jester of 4-on-4 random teams, sent me. Okay, that doesn't really make sense because he doesn't really play 4-on-4 random teams. Whatever, I was playing off the Drayen thing and... Shut up. Okay, let's get to it. Alright, now it's time for a nice compilation of stuff from replays that Thinker Tanker sent me. If you don't remember who Thinker Tanker is, he was in WCR Audio 618, I think. It was called Tanker and the 100 Peons. He basically beat a guy with, like, shitloads of peons and a tanker, and that was it. So, let's get going. Alright, and this one he's called By the Holy Light. And he's playing against Pimp Style, who's gone random, but he just so happens to get undead, which makes this strategy actually work. I'm sure you guys could think of any number of ways to counter this strategy, but unfortunately, this guy can't. Pimp Style. More like Gimp Style, you fucking idiot. So... Holy Light, just kill all your peasants. Dead Acolyte. Dead Acolyte. This replay's like an hour and like 20 minutes long, and most of it is him just killing his acolytes over and over and over and over and over again. And Pimp Style doing nothing about it. Except going, "Hi, stop, jerk!" The guy has a death knight finally. Well, for a little while, until it gets killed like that. And he's got a dark ranger. So, yeah. And he's got an expansion that keeps getting all the acolytes killed over and over and over again. And the guy's still just making fiends. And he's got a couple of meat wagons. That doesn't do him much good. Oh no, he's surrounded. Up. Bye. Hey, asshole. Make a dreadlord and sleep him when he tries to do that. Anything. Come on. Don't let Yorn the Redeemer beat your ass like this. Oh, he's got three meat wagons. Now it's all over. Oh, jeez. This is about to be a massacre. We got him surrounded. Oh, never mind. Dead Crypt Fiend. Dead Acolyte. Dead Sheep. Another dead Crypt Fiend coming up. Yep. Jesus Christ. Pretty much all these replays are Thinker Tinker taking advantage of the mentally challenged, because he's definitely a bad person. It's like, this guy doesn't know what he's doing. I'm gonna completely degrade and humiliate him by doing the dumbest strategy ever and having it work. Oh well. At least it's entertaining. And Dead Death Knight. And Dark Ranger's just gonna stand there like an idiot. And you are dead! So that's pretty much all there is to this one. It's just, this goes on for another, as you can see, like 40 minutes. Of just him using a paladin and beating a whole army by himself. Ridiculous. Alright, and this one he's playing as his namesake, Thinker Tinker. And he's an orc and he's playing against Free Jesus. I think this is one of the ones that starts off nice until the undead guy starts losing. And then it turns into some sort of phobia, something phobic comments. We'll see if it's racist comments, homophobic comments. We'll see. Good luck, have fun! There it is! We start with matters. Yeah, this is the first thing he does that pisses the guy off. It's raider time! Say goodbye to your Black Citadel, buddy! Owned. And he teleports out. So the undead guy's got a Death Knight and a Pitlord! That fat son of a bitch is gonna make the difference. Oh, here he comes again! He's upgrading two Halls of the Dead, what the fuck? That's my favorite part, I think, is that he's like, "You keep destroying my town hall, I'll just spam town halls, then I can't lose!" See, check this out. Aha! Necropolis! Another Necropolis! Three Necropolises, now I can't lose! What the fuck? Shit, never mind. He's back again. Oh, Christ. Oh, fuck. Well, so much for that plan. Uh-oh. Jizz Strip Club is level 6 now. It's time to really get bad manner now. He's asking him a question. Would you like your base destroyed? Would you? Too bad. And I think we're about to the point where Re-Jesus starts to lose his mind. Uh-oh. I think it's going to turn into a base race now. That Pit Lord's... Wow, level 6. I didn't know it was that high level. It's actually going to tear shit up with Rain of Fire and shit like that. So, we're rapidly approaching the limits of Pink's patience. As he chases the fucking Tinker around like a Benny Hill skit. Okay, that's enough of that. Yep, GG, quit. You can't beat me. Tinker says, GG! I win! More like Stinker Tinker, am I right? He's such a stinker! What a prick! Ready to work. GG, noob! GG! I don't know why he thinks it's GG. He must have had a stroke or something. I'm clearly winning this! Except you're not. I think he was just getting pissed off and hoping that he could intimidate Tinker Tinker into quitting by calling him a noob. You a bitch player! No skills! If you had some skills, it would be GG. But you had to play the faggot way. Oh, we got homophobia. There's number one on the checklist. What do we got next? No skills. No micro. No map control. No diggity. No girlfriend. No pride. No mercy. You suck. Got skills. What else you got? You can't micro, so you gay. What? I never realized the link between micro and your sexual preference. Oh, you're too weak, just like your mom's head. Your mom joke. That's got to be on the checklist somewhere. Uh-oh, now he's massing bets. That's not going to do much to make Pink happy. Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Yeah, you're pretty much fucked. Re-Jesus, you're losing. He's still got time for a few more swears, and maybe we can even get some racism. Come on, we need the trifecta. Homophobia, your mom jokes, and racism. Let's go for the big three. If you beat me legit, I would have said GG. But you kept saying GG as long as you thought you were winning. You got no skills and you bragging makes you even worse. Jeez, calm down, buddy. You don't fight. You don't micro. You don't skate. You can't control map. You can't hold your liquor. You can't even pump units. You can't dance. You can't sing. You can't do laundry. What good are you? No skills, and he quits. Well, you got beat by a guy with no skills. Congrats. All right, and this one he's playing as Stole Your Heart, and he's Night Elf against Pot-Dis-201. So, yeah, this one he goes for the Dark Ranger, and he steals things. He doesn't even know what fucking server he's on. Says, Azrother Loron, how do you log on and not know what server you're on? It doesn't make sense. East or West, come on, answer the question! This comes up again later in the chat. Where are you from? Seattle. Is it East or West? East? Your building fuck! Is complete. Smart ass. I'm here as your building is complete. I love how enthusiastic the Dark Ranger is. I'm here because I have to be, not because I want to be. I guess that makes sense since the storyline was she got like forced to become undead by the undead or something. I can't remember. It's been too long since I played the campaign. Alright. Level 6 Dark Ranger, and now we begin the long process of breaking the food limit as much as possible. Yoink! He's got the charm, and he's got the staff preservation, so he charms the unit, staff preservation back to the base. Yep, charm, staff. Charm staff. It's a shame you take this so serious you don't even know what server is which. Cheers, moron. That's okay, charm staff! You're just a piece of work! Now I'm gonna fast forward and just watch the food count as it grows, as the charm staff goes off repeatedly. You're probably a grown man. What makes it that much more obnoxious? Doesn't even know how to spell obnoxious. Charge staff! Research of safety is being desiccated the enemy. He's just growing a bigger and bigger army by just charm staffing shit into his base. Let's just watch the base.
Your building is complete.
Oh, must have lost the unit. Oh, 93 food. 102 food. Alright, let's take bets. How high over the food limit do you think he's gonna get? Our warriors have engaged the enemy. I have 115! Do I hear 120? Do I hear 120? Jesus Christ. Look at all these fucking archers. 124! I can't remember actually how high it gets. It's ridiculous, though. It basically goes to, like, high upkeep and a half, or something like that, I think. 130! Do I hear 140? 151! He broke 150! Alright, that's... Oh my god, he's got chims, he's got archers out the ass. He's got all these hippogriffs. I mean, he had a few hippogriffs. He must have died. 152! I'm pretty sure he doesn't make it to 160, but still, come on, the food cap is 100. You've broken the game thoroughly. That's fucking ridiculous. 154. Ah, he did! 161, he broke it! It's time for the big showdown with the world's largest army in history versus an idiot. Probably the most difficult part of this is to actually get all of those allies to actually move. Incoming!
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Oh shit! Lumberjack! Oh my god! Oh, you just got butt fucked. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Jesus Christ! He can't even use all these. Oh my god, too many. Oh my god. Alright, I think that's it for this one. Alright, in this one it's Thinker Tinker versus the Thug Master playing Night Elves. Now, I may be wrong, but I'm pretty sure Thugmaster's hacking here. Let's watch from his point of view for a bit. I think there's like four starting points. At first I thought there was only two starting points. I thought he just happened to just go right towards Thinker Tinker's base. Fog of War is still on, and there goes his hero. And he can't get in, because he has a good base layout where he can't actually get past anything. But then... he just happens to go right where Thinker Tinker is, which... I don't know, I could be wrong. Now how did he find that fucking shop? He just happened to go right to it? What the fuck? Anyway, I was just showing you that, because that's the funny thing, is he accuses Thinker Tinker of being a hacker at some point. So anyway, this one's mainly only there to show the trash talk, because the guy's a cunt. And I think he hits all the checkboxes for angry Warcraft player in this one. Looks like he's just harassing the fuck out of him with Bat Riders. Noob, get the fuck out! Map hacking cunt! Are you okay? No, he is not, sir.
We're under attack!
So he's not happy about the Bat Riders harassing him, clearly. Look, it's Jizz Strip Club again! Man, he really likes that hero. How does he keep getting that same one? Now that's the real hack. He's got name hacks. Oh shit! That was close. He managed to get away. Oh, there we go. Fuck it, noob! Why asshole? Urso bad!
Work complete.
Fucking trash!
Under attack. Work complete. Ready to work.
Noob! Map hack noob! Terrible APM! No mock ore! That's why I just lost my hero, I guess. You're shit, asshole! Worst player yet! Run around towering with map hack! No micro! No PM! APM, good job, cunt! Way to hack, boring noob!
Work complete.
Somebody's losing their shit. You didn't do shit, you gook! There it is! There's the racism! Stupid Asian! Well, he hasn't called him gay yet, I don't think, so... he's only halfway there. So bad, noob! Gook! Classy. Want some dental floss for sunglasses. Raffle? He isn't sure if he's rolling on the floor laughing or not, so he had to put a question mark.
Our gold mine has collapsed.
Awful player. Okay. I guess he just goes racist. He doesn't go homophobic in this one. But between those two replays, we got both. So, I'm going to count it. One more for the road? Trash gook. There we go. Got it. All right, this is the last one. It's Kazen versus playing Night Elf versus I Need a Hero, which is Thanker Tanker. His opponent goes for Naga Sea Bitch, and for some reason gets Mana Shield, which... What? Here come the Bat Riders! Bam! There goes the tree. And he goes, what the fuck? Bats. I'm here! Come fight me now! I got my Mana Shield and everything, I'm ready! He says, sure, I'll come back. And destroy your buildings with my Bat Riders. So Green loses his base 12 minutes in to Bat Riders, runs over here and just starts massing Ancient Protectors and rebuilding his base. And to his credit, he manages to not get killed here by the Bat Riders for quite some time. Huh? He always gets so shocked when the Bat Riders attack his base. He's like, what the fuck? What sorcery is this? Maybe he, like, thought he was playing Reign of Chaos and there's no Bat Riders in that game, so he was just completely shocked. So, well, that was almost it for him. But he had just enough Ancient Protectors to kill most of those Bat Riders. Here come the bats again! Bats! What the fuck?! There goes his Tree of Life. And he's gonna be pissed. You're not very good, but you're annoying. I'll give you that. How gracious of you! That was quite classy of him to admit that you're annoying. Sure, you suck, but you are annoying, so there is that. So Green, being the Rhodes Scholar that he is, does not scout anywhere on the map and just sits in his base with his Mana Shield on all day, while Thinker Tinker creeps the whole map and expands it all over the place, and then attacks to Tier 3 and just masses a bunch of units. I'll give you this, Kazen. You're not very good, but you are dedicated to sitting in your base with Mana Shield on, so that's something. You can take that home with you. Haven't ever seen a hero from you. You playing StarCraft? What's a hero? What is StarCraft? I see what you're doing there. He's playing a gimmick. He's pretending like he doesn't know what a hero is. You know what a hero is, you sneaky fuck. I think this one has my favorite ending. At least it made me laugh. Alright, so he's building up his big-ass 100-foot army. And he's ready to go. GG, you win. Sorry I'm so bad. Use a hero next time. Oh, that was nice of him. What's a hero? God, you're such a noob. You don't even know what a hero is. Don't worry. Maybe Kazen will offer to train him for money. I'll teach you how to play for $50. He is gracious, after all. We've established that. He's quite gracious. And... surprise, motherfucker! Uh-oh. Why do you say GG but don't leave? I think you're gonna figure that out here in a second, sir. Mana Shield will save you! You can't be beaten with Mana Shield! Am I right? Oh jeez, he ran out of mana. No more Mana Shield, huh. Oh well. Maybe next time. Bloodlusted Taurens with healing wards and catapults and pretty lights everywhere. Yeah, you're fucked. Alright, here comes the end. GG, a close game at least. GG. Alright, here comes the dramatic ending. I almost didn't have a chance. There goes the Mana Shield user. Ah, you're dead. Ah, jeez. Good thing he had an ank. He's gonna come back. Alright, here he notices. Where's your hero? Thinker Tanker says, I am my own hero. And Kazen says, fuck you. And I quits. I think. Yeah, okay, he quits. All right, so that's that's your hero. I'm my own hero. Fuck you, and he quits. I think he just realized he'd been had. All right, so I hope you enjoyed that. I'll try not to have such a big gap in between my new Warcraft commentaries, but I hope you enjoyed this one with
Drayen, the god of 4-on-4 random teams.
And Thinker Tinker showing us that there are still plenty of idiots on Battle.net. So this is Downwhere, and I'll see you guys next time.